Testing 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon, happy Friday. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and today, this very afternoon, right now, it's the finale of Let's Play Classic Assassin's Creed Syndicate, The Last Maharaja. So I'm down to the last two missions in this DLC. Jacob and Evie Frye are aiding Duleep Singh in protecting him as well as the future of British-Indian relations. If you haven't done so already, before we get started, I implore you to like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for whenever I go live with a Let's Play Gaming livestream walkthrough of the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I go live on Twitch with replays on YouTube. So without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate, The Last Maharaja, on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. When the hansom cabs arrived in 1830s, the older hackney coaches were nicknamed growlers for the bad temper of their drivers. Hansom drivers, by comparison, were sports or cheery. At mid-century, there were 12 London pubs named Adam and Eve, 8 named Noah's Ark, 70 crowns and 70 king heads, 50 queens and heads, 12 Prince Albert Shakespeare's friends. Fuck it.
I believe that should help you greatly.
I'm such a strategist. the Sandman. Under the threat from the British Indies Company, the assassins are determined to find out who is attempting to silence their friend, Duleep Singh. Synchronization bonus, 250 pounds, 250 XP. Rewards, 1200 pounds, 900 XP.
I spoke with Mr. Green, and we have discovered the location of the British Indies secret headquarters. You are to meet him, and he will give you the details. There is a foundry nearby where the Templars and BIC members have been meeting on a regular basis. Mr. Green waits for you there.
But we still don't understand why they tried to frame you.
We don't, but Mr. Green seemed to think that they're using the factory to develop something. It's a good place to start digging. Good luck.
And we're off.
Friends a girl could ask for.
We think the world of you.
Indeed we do.
You better take it. You'll likely get drunk.
Let's drink to the Queen.
Thank you. see. Please, you try.
I want to wear yours as a necklace.
I've got her in my sight.
You don't got shit. Send the bodies to me. Keep them coming. And I'll keep them dying.
Don't make me come over there!
Don't make me come over there! Come over here. You won't do shit. Bam. Pop them in the head. Make them drop dead.
Don't make me come over there!
You were saying?
It's a
body here?
Poor devil needs help! Heavens! There's a murderer to stop! Help! There's been an accident! Oh, God! Help! Someone, please!
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
You made it.
His Highness said you found the British Indies Company headquarters.
They've taken over an abandoned foundry. It's heavily fortified, and word has it, they're shipping something precious overseas.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
My thoughts exactly. Go find out what they're protecting and destroy it. Maybe you'll discover why they're after Mr. Singh.
This is where they're hiding that elusive sleeping gas. These crates can't leave London.
Oh, they'll leave London all right. Destroyed. Destroy all marked crates. Use sleeping gas crates to knock out Templars as a bonus. So let's get on with it. Everybody get back.
What's the order?
They're shipping this to India. It can't be. They're creating a biological weapon. I must destroy them.
Precursor dirty bombs, I suspect. Quiet. And let me take care of business.
Here she is!
back until you see an opening.
I'll kill you for that.
You won't do that. Catch me, motherfuckers.
Go! She's an intruder!
For children is definitely a violation of child labor laws. Surprise!
Get the boss. We got a problem.
This is it. We've got them now.
What's happening?
Intentionally, of course.
Brinley Ellsworth. It can't be. I need to get a better look.
It was obvious who that he was.
Destroyed? How?
There's someone in the vicinity! A spy! One of those rocks, I wager!
It must be those damned renegade Singer's friends with. Who knew one caged bird could cause so much trouble?
You've been unmasked, Ellsworth. Give up.
I knew you were to blame. Seize her!
Seize her!
He's trying to make a getaway.
He's gone. I must report back to Mr. Singh immediately.
Take a bullet and kick the shit out of you.
Take
I'm not getting away so easily.
What a bad. I knew he had to be responsible for the treachery and the discord.
Not a copper in sight to stop him.
And it's best that way, too. Got a heat in the control because the button gets lodged in here, unfortunately. But that's what I get.
What did you find out? Control. Who's behind all of this?
You're not going to like what I have to tell you, Your Highness. Brinley Ellsworth is behind the attacks.
Ellsworth?
He rushed off before I could catch up to him. I'm sorry, but we need to find him before he puts your life at more risk than he already has.
I need some time to think on this.
I didn't meet the optional objective, but it's okay. Now, for the final mission. Well, let's empty the safe. It's the video card, folks. Thank you. I'm gonna resign the game. Bear with you, folks.
All right, we're back in business. So we're down to the last mission, and this is the finale of The Last Maharaja, part of the Assassin's Creed Syndicate DLC. It's finally come down to this, and I obviously knew that Renly Ellsworth was behind this. He's the figurehead of the conspiracy. So it's almost a cliche that this guy would be the one behind it all. It's no surprise. Right. This time I'm gonna bring in the brother.
Take a break, Evie.
Duke of Wellington.
The final showdown. The final showdown. By the way, I say karaoke, and that's how it's pronounced. Don't correct me.
Hmm.
join the rooks is proof of their stupidity!
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Come here. Here it is. Confused, desperately set, and enraged, Duleep sets off on his track. Shit,
please help me talk some sanity into this fellow.
The final showdown. Confused, desperately saddened, and enraged, Duleep sets off on his own to track down Brinley Ellsworth.
That's not right.
Synchronization bonus, 250 pounds, 250 XP, rewards, 1300 pounds and 950 XP. Kukeries. Obsidian Kukeri. Here we go.
There's been a cold-blooded murder!
This is it.
Help! There's been a murder!
This person has just been murdered.
No shit, Captain Obvious.
Is this what we've come to?
I thought I'd seen it. I'd
seen it. Some manners for a start.
Bleeding sick of it all. I can't step on the street without the world crushing
it. Right.
It's
on the loose.
Next time, I'll just stay down and sleep till it's time for the grave.
Good God. That's a story to tell over the dinner table.
There's a murderer here.
Yes.
Oh, good. You're here. His Highness seems to have got a mild case of madness this morning.
You were right when you said that this was our chance.
I was.
I propose we make a commotion. Lure out the Templar-controlled British in these countries.
And do what? Put yourself in the line of fire?
Beat up the Templars. All right, boys, let's fuck them up.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem.
Let's fuck them up. Come on.
I've heard you Templars are a bunch of pansies.
Here we go.
With me! Take him down!
Yeah, come and get this ass whooped.
Distract him, you flank him. You're dead. Focus on him.
Mr. Frye, good to see you again, sir.
Please spare me.
I need you to send a message to Ellsworth.
I'll do anything.
Oh, good word. Whatever shall I do?
To meet me at Lambeth Cemetery tonight and tell him to come alone.
There's been a murder!
And no funny business. And no funny games.
Meet me tonight at Lambeth Cemetery. He'll never come alone, even if I ask him to.
Oh, great. Who the fuck are those guys? Right, oh, more of these Templar cocksuckers. Come here.
Let me put a bullet in him.
You're not gonna do shit.
Hit him on the trunk!
Run, you chicken shits.
Focus on the feet!
Can't kill another civilian, so I'll have to lead them away. Catch me, motherfuckers! Alright, there's more of these assholes. Rocks!
suppose.
Everyone in the carriage. You ready? Let's hit it. Rooks.
Let's go.
Do that so they don't enter in the shop with me.
Get your everyday essential. Please make sure to come again.
Fall in.
On, go. Doing fine, go.
Steady on trouble.
Fire when ready.
Look, it's a blue bottle.
I've offered mine to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
That's not bloody. Someone awesome. Stop that thief!
Serves you bloody well.
Took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Good riddance to bad drugs.
That caused quite a commotion.
He's gone mad. Greeny was right.
He isn't mad, Jacob. He's trying to take action. To do the right thing. Oh, never mind. I'll take it from here.
Fine by me. I could use a good pint right about now.
This is it. Kill the Templars. Don't raise any alarm. Optional objective.
Oh, I was expecting Jacob, but I'm glad it's you who have come.
He thinks you've gone mad.
I probably have.
What's your plan?
I've asked Brinley to meet me here alone. In turn, he, of course, has sent a small army to secure the area. I need you to get rid of them and meet me back here. It's essential that when Brinley does arrive, I have him to myself.
Understood. Wait for me.
Righto.
Like I said, I'm a good tactician and strategist, unless that means the same.
Back you up if need be.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Serves you right.
I'll find out where you're buried.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Wait here.
Sure thing.
All right, Miss Frye. In the help.
Speak plainly. Oh, we have a visitor.
One less arsehole to worry.
I'll get.
Oh,
rainy night.
Something is not right here.
Wait! Come back
there she
now.
Is! Get her!
Only 5 of them left. Nighty night, dipshit. Met the objective.
We can depart.
That'll certainly help quite a bit, thank you.
He's here.
I must talk to him.
Don't be absurd. This is dangerous.
Miss Frye, this is something I must do, and I must do it alone. Remain hidden. I cannot afford to have him see you.
You can't escape me forever, Your Highness. Come out and face me.
I told you to meet me here alone.
I'm not as silly as I once was, Singh. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone, Elswith. It doesn't have to be like this.
You can't just walk this earth like a free man. You are nothing more than a trophy. A stag's head above a mantelpiece. You've caused enough commotion as it is. It's time to put an end to it. I knew you were lying, Singh.
Where did she go?
Oh, man.
This is not our finest moment.
Oh, man. I let Singh get killed. Because I attacked him. London Bridge has granite parapets with recesses.
I told you to meet me here alone.
Was Singh. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone, but with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone, Elswith. It doesn't have to be like this.
You can't just walk this earth like a free man. You are nothing more than a trophy. A stag's head above a mantelpiece. You've caused enough commotion as it is. It's time to put an end to this.
If you kill me now, you will be a wanted man. Imagine the uprising when they find out the only son of Ranjit Singh has been murdered.
You think they remember you?
I knew you were lying, Singh. Love it!
Rethink my approach.
I told you to meet me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, Singh. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone, Elswith. It doesn't have to be like this.
You can't just walk this earth like a free man. You are nothing more than a trophy. A stag's head above a mantelpiece. You've caused enough commotion as it is. It's time to put an end to this.
If you kill me now, you will be a wanted man. Imagine the uprising when they find out the only son of Ranjit Singh has been murdered.
You think they remember you?
You are the lost son.
Huh.
Elsworth, listen.
I've had enough of this.
Get the gat ready.
I told you to meet me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, silly. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends. Just walk this earth like a free man. You are nothing more than a trophy. A stag's head above a mantelpiece. You've caused enough commotion as it is. It's time to put an end to this.
If you kill me now, you will be a wanted man. Imagine the uprising when they find out the only son of Ranjit Singh has been murdered.
You think they remember you?
You are a lost soul. A monarch who has abandoned his people. You are nothing.
We were such good friends.
Friends! You were no more than a plaything. A prisoner in prince's clothing. You're lucky to be alive. I admit, I was surprised they let you live.
Elsworth, listen.
I've had enough of this.
Damn it.
I told you to meet me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, Sid. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone, Elspeth.
You can't just walk this earth like a free man. You are nothing more than a trophy, a stag's head above a mantelpiece. You've caused enough commotion as it is. It's time to put an end to this.
If you kill me now, you will be a wanted man. Imagine the uprising when they find out the only son of Ranjit Singh has been murdered.
You think they remember you?
You are a lost soul. A monarch who has abandoned his people. You are nothing.
We were such good friends.
Friends?
I will tend to you!
You suppose we should alert the police?
I knew you were lying, Singh.
I told you to meet me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, Singh. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone, Elspeth. It doesn't have to be like this.
You can't just walk this earth like a free man. You are nothing more than a trophy. A stag's head above a man. Who has abandoned his people? You are nothing.
We were such good friends.
Friends? You were no more than a plaything. Prisoner in prince's clothing.
I will go out of my way to involve myself in your life.
I admit, I'm surprised they let you live.
Elspeth, listen.
I've had enough of this.
You're not getting out of here alive. I have a shot at the assassin.
Are you alive?
This video card.
Thank you.
I told you to leave me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, Singh. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone.
Have to be like this. You can't just walk this earth like a free man. You are nothing more.
Isn't this better than tea with my cousin?
Prisoner in prince's clothing. You're lucky to be alive. I admit, I'm surprised they let you live.
Elsworth, listen.
I've had enough of this.
Oh, shit. Maybe if I had a advanced compatible video card, these sequences and load times would be much faster.
I told you to meet me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, Sig. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
You're dead!
I knew you were lying, Singh.
I told you to meet me here alone.
Not as silly as I once was, Singh. I wouldn't dare come to this meeting place alone. Not with your recently acquired friends.
I am alone, Elsworth.
Doesn't have to be like this.
You can't just walk this earth like a queen.
Remember.
A monarch who has abandoned his people. You are nothing.
We were such good friends.
Friends? You were no more than a plaything. A prisoner in prince's clothing. You're lucky to be alive. I admit, I was surprised they let you live.
Elswood, listen.
I've had enough of this. This guy!
He will kill you!
This is what I was sent here for. Be done with it, girl! I shall never forfeit my own mission.
I will not allow it.
The Loggins, the company, they all wanted your silence. Whether you spare me or end me, you won't escape the fate they have planned for you.
It seems you have learnt nothing of India, of its people. But killing you? That is something I cannot do. It would make me no better than the cursed, oppressive company you work for. Yeah.
You will die as you were raised, Singh. You'll never be more than a trophy of war. We will bury you in English soil.
Punk bitch.
What just happened?
You have done me much good. I am heavily indebted to you both.
We are happy to help.
I fear that I cannot continue handling things in this manner. The assassin way is not my way. As helpful as you have been, this empire, this land, my people, the problem is so much bigger than death. I know I must devote my life to this cause, to put India, my home, back onto the map, return it to its people. It's a long and grueling journey, but it is something I must do, even if it takes me to my own death.
We understand, Your Highness.
But if you do change your mind, you know where to find us.
That I do. Thank you, assassins. Hopefully we never shall meet again.
Met the objective achievement. Great. Reward a curious obsidian. End of the Last Maharaja DLC. right back.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're down to the last 25 minutes of this stream. So I decided I'm going to go to the Westminster Fight Club and see if I can win it. Darwin's and Dickens conspiracy.
There must be some explanation.
This is your last bout! Ensure!
Incredible.
Well, six more to go. Five more to go.
Which brute will be our next contestant?
I've been looking forward to this. You think you
can break me down? I'm gonna knock your teeth in. Just try to stop me. You can do better than that. Whatever should I do?
Break your bones!
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm through, yeah? I'll
tear you to shreds.
Incredible. Well done.
Try again.
I knew you'd come. Good luck in there. Not that we need the respect. Any last words?
now! Slice of fright!
Last 15 minutes of the stream.
Oh, excellent. Maybe you can help draw in a bigger crowd.
One more time.
Oh, you saved me from a life of dullness and boredom. Now head into the ring and let's spice in this place up. It's a bit embarrassing. Round.
you fun and games come to an end!
Way there. To go. See how long I can hang. Better strategy. I am improving, though. Let's get out of here. Guess I'll do a train robbery and end it. And remember, at 7 o'clock Eastern, I'm continuing with Grand Theft Auto 4. As the Let's Play Classic gaming live stream continues with the main storyline of Grand Theft Auto 4. So stick around, 7 p.m. Eastern.
To recap, the Last Maharaja DLC is complete. Only one gold chest left. I guess this is gonna be all for Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Of course, there are some other missions I can do on my own and I don't have to stream them. But there's also the Dickens Darwin conspiracy. But I'm not gonna make a stream of that either. So let's get on the train and then close out the stream. Okay, there's the train. And that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And as far as I'm concerned, I've completed this Let's Play of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, the entire game. Albeit that there's some other stuff I can do, but I'll do it at off stream. So stay tuned at 7 p.m. Eastern. I will be continuing Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 at 7 p.m. Eastern, so don't dare miss it. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please stay safe.